Greetings, everybody. How you doing today? Welcome to my channel, Robk Reacts. I'm Robk, and I react to music, video game videos, movie trailers, anything anybody requests. Because everything I do on this channel comes out of my mouth and shows up on a video here on YouTube is a requested reaction or a requested review. Everything. So, and I love that. So, if you like, drop a link in the comment section down below. Pretty good chance I'll come back and pick it up. I like copying links into my Discord, and then from my Discord, it eventually makes it into my YouTube channel, and one of my multiple channels. But this being my main channel, by all means, drop me a link. I love links or requested links. Makes it easier for me to just rock and roll and get it up there and get it rolling. Hey, guy, we are rolling, man. This band, I've done two reactions to them. Big band. Big community. Lots and lots of requests from this band. So I went back to my first video I did. Because I know there's a lot of requests in there. And I see my main buddy over there from my Queen community enjoys, been rolling with me for the last year and a bit with my Queen stuff, Steven. And I saw it was top of the link, top of the line comment right there saying his favorite tune from this band, A Design for Life. And I thought, hey, did a little Queen yesterday. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Bad, we'll come back with a little something he enjoys as well here today. But yeah, this one's requested. I'm going to give this one request to my man, Steven. Sheldon spelled backwards. Backward last name, which is pretty awesome. Fun stuff. Okay, let's roll. Only got time for two videos tonight. Right home from work. Right out of my work clothes. Fixed up a little bit. Right into my video. Two videos done, and then I got to crash and go to work again. Nonetheless, it's time to roll with a little Manic. Street Preachers, A Design for Life. Here we go. Ooh. That was loud.
Give us power.
Got that nice guitar riff in the background. Constant. Okay, I'm gonna hit that first pause because at least now I know it's the same guy, because I did the one video and the guy looked way different, and I think that was more recent, I think, or way earlier. And then I did the second video and the guy, the lead singer, was like, well, who's this guy? Didn't look the same, but I saw in the comments that it's the same guy. There was a big year gap in between the two videos that I did, so he obviously had grown. So I'm assuming this is the same guy again. Kind of vaguely reminded me of the last video. Not the first video I saw the goatee and the mustache and a little thinner, a little smaller at some point, I thought I'm going to have to go back and have a look at that. But already I'm digging the sound, man. I love, that's what I loved about Johnny Marr and Squire from Stone Roses and the Smiths, because they do that repetitive guitar riff. And it's just the whole way through the tune, man. And I love it. And I don't hear a lot of that in a lot of the stuff that I do, but I really dig up from these two guys, and I'm hearing it right here already. I love it big time. I'm going to back it up a little bit and ease up on the volume coming in. So here we go.
Right here in my dead gaze, to where the scars, to show.
Yes. You got to take that break. I'll back that up. I'm getting into a good habit. I've been doing it a lot. Just backing up a little bit and roll back into it. Seems like a pretty heavy politically charged video, no doubt. Seeing some video you don't like to see, you know. Hearing some stuff going on today around the world. Just ridiculous, man. Dana, thank you for the latest sub. Do appreciate it, man. We're rolling. We're getting close to 10,000 subs. Just a heads up. Once I hit 10,000 subs, I'm going to be doing a general giveaway on my channel through all my subs. Doing a draw where I will be giving away a $100 gift card as well as 10 requested reactions for the winner. Yeah, so that's come. I expect that hopefully by the end of the month. Because we've been rolling really good lately. Big time roll happening. Thanks to all of you guys, man. Appreciate it. Digging this band big time already. Third video in. I love the sound. I love the fact that they're politically involved like they are. They're talking about shit that's going on in the world, which is really good. I really enjoy that. Not enough people get utilize their platform properly the way that they do. But it looks like they may be doing that. Yeah, digging the sound. Digging the vocal, guys. Lead vocals, really nice, strong, powerful. And the guitar sound. Just digging the guitar riff. Constant. Right through, man. Reminds me of Johnny Marr and Johnny Squire. Bang. You know, and of course, they're from UK, all of them. There's a reason for that. Let's roll. Ricky, baby. Great sound, great song, great message, great video in regards to being specific as to what they are talking about. Really enjoyed that. Great sound. Love the continuous riffing on the guitar. Just all around, another great outstanding tune by the Manic Street Preachers, man. A Design for Life. Think of that title. I had no idea it was going to lead into something like that. I thought it'd be a little more of a serene, a lot more green grass and hillside type of idea. But hey, enjoyed that big time. Always a great time when I get a new band getting started in my channel. This could be a band I can roll, man. I see the one video is about to hit 1,000 views, man. That's crazy. Okay, guys, that tells me, though, I need to do more Manics. You know what I mean? Hope you enjoyed that. Hit that like button if you did. Hey, if you didn't, let me know, man. Just trying to do my thing, making it better when I can. Trying the best that I can with what's allowed to me to do on YouTube. I thank YouTube every day to give me the opportunity to sit back and enjoy great music like this, man, because I would never be doing it. And then I started this channel hearing all this great tunage, especially from the UK. Okay, guys, got a roll. Hope you enjoyed that again. Let me know. Thanks for watching. Check me out online, Twitter and Twitch. You're pretty active over there. I will have a great day. I'm hoping you will as well. I look forward to seeing you again soon, man. Remember, leave them requests in that comment section. That's the best way to do it if you leave me a link. Have a great day. Love you all, man. Peace.